Hey guys, Jacob here. Happy Sunday morning. Just woke up enjoying some coffee, courtesy of my delicious mug from 89.3 KPCC, Southern California Public Radio. You can support that if you want. It's one of my favorite. It's usually what I listen to when I drive to work in the morning. Pause. Going to take a quick sip. A couple things, and then I'm going to get right into your question. Sorry, it's been a while again. I got to figure out how to do this on a regular schedule. I've just woken up. So sorry if my face looks a little mushy and my you know what I mean. You know how it goes on a Sunday morning. Also, got my spare glasses. What do you guys think? Should I try them on the show? Let me know. Anyhow, two big things. Was it two big things? Two big things happened this week that I just want to quickly tell you about. On Take Part Live on Pivot, my nightly news and talk show, we launched a campaign called Just Vote. All about getting people out to vote for the November 4th midterm election. A lot of people don't even know that there's an election coming up. I'm very passionate about voting, about people getting involved, whether you love politics or hate politics and think all politicians are the worst. You cannot complain if you don't get out there and vote, unless, of course, you're under 18, in which case, just complain all you want. It's all good. So anyways, check out that video that we put up because it was the launch of the campaign. It's something that's really important to me and I'm very proud of. Another thing I'm particularly honored to be a part of is the White House campaign called It's On Us. It was launched earlier this week, and you might have seen some other YouTubers show up at the White House for it. I think Rhett and Link were there. Grace Helbig was there. Chester C. was there, I think. And I'm actually, if you look really closely, in the PSA for just a split second, I'm honored to be a part of this, to lend my voice to something that we all need to know, which is that it's on all of us to take on sexual assault. It is not okay in any way, shape, or form ever. And it's something we all need to be vigilant about. It's something we need to talk about. It's not something that we need to be afraid of discussing. And that's why I'm really honored to be a part of this campaign. So take a look at it if you haven't already. And now let's get into your questions. Here we go. Audrey Harris says, love you. Love you too, Audrey. Coco Pop 123456 says, if you could say anything to your childhood self, what would you say? Bro, put the glasses on earlier. Don't got to be worried about the glasses. Also, too much hair product. Thy Willow says, how Howard Carpendale, do you know him? No. Unboxing John says, do you have any celebrity impressions that you were proud of? J.J. Abrams, watch this. Pretty good, right? Domo at the Arcade says, guess who? Domo at the Arcade? Jeff Frank says, what is the closest Ernest has ever gotten to being stumped? Ernest will never be stumped. You could try. I'm trying to convince Ernest to do a Stump Ernest Live, like in person somewhere, maybe at VidCon next year, or Stump Ernest on Ice, where we could all go on tour on ice skates and do Stump Ernest. That would be cool, too. So anyways, yeah, I think Ernest, I don't think you're ever going to stump Ernest, but you can keep trying, and you should keep trying. I try to in the office on a daily basis. All right, guys, short and sweet questions this week. Thank you so much for everything, and I'll see you this week on the shows. And see you back here next weekend. Bye.